inversion.
Hold up, can I hurry up? Yeah, go.
C with a 7 inversion. C with a 7 again is a C major with a B flat. Always goes to an F. The inversion is you start off with a C, no B flat, just a regular C. Second inversion, half step on every key. The E goes to the E flat, then to the D. The C goes to a B, then a B flat. The G goes to a G flat, then an F. Walk it down starting from the top.